just by leaving that little gap. Just looks like a beat, and it creates a feel and dynamic. He's just holding the groove, and it's solid, and it's produced well, but the sound source itself is phenomenal.